Jsou všichni ready?
Aj.
Sit back and relax.
Takže to nebude.
Bude i teďka tutoriál, takže... Do y'all ever think about outer space and panic about how tiny and inconsequential you are? Me neither. Let's play. You're going to present a secret prompt, like Moby Dick. You'll describe it to everyone else with sentences like this one. Now, you can change some of these words, but your options are very limited. Everyone else will be guessing while you make more elaborate sentences. Oh, it's a lot like Free Willy 2. Moby Dick, be fast to win big. And teamwork is rewarded, so talk out loud and work together. Let's begin. Round one, coming right up. Choose the prompt that speaks to you.
No, tady si vybíráte, co budete.
Word to the wise, the harder ones are worth more points. Na ovladači, samozřejmě.
Now you're going to craft a sentence that describes your prompt. On your device, you'll see two word columns. Pick words to build a sentence describing your prompt, and then tap submit when you're finished. You can always change your mind. Just tap the word again to take it out.
Kirado, nemáš potvrzeno.
You're going first.
Ah, já jsem první.
The category is thing.
It's a flat item.
Type. Guess. That means everyone in the audience too.
Musíš hádat anglicky.
While jo, je to anglicky, no.
Presenter writes another sentence.
Pancake. Paper. Book.
Já nemám...
Table.
Když říkat něco.
Snažím se.
Ideas for the atmosphere.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you get points.
Plane.
Oh!
Hey.
Dobře, Ternová. Dobrý, Ternová.
I'm over the moon. The category is person. Some of my favorite people are person.
They're fictional.
Ah, skvělý, ten velice specifický.
Here we go.
God.
Harry Potter. Tom.
Okay.
Actor. They are known for the carrying.
Yay!
Ježíš, já jsem chtěl tipnout Ježíše.
So fast.
Carrying. To byl dobrý tip.
Okay. Ty ve dva ze dvou. Možná to fakt bylo tím, že jsme to hráli v jednu ráno.
The category is story.
Já to mám debil.
It's a story about a heartbreaking item.
Time to begin.
Harry Potter. And an old tragedy.
Shakespeare.
Nothing like dík mě nenapadlo. It's
Romeo a fucking Juliet.
Lord of the Rings.
Not your sword.
Whoa. A romantic catastrophe.
What a marvelous sentence!
Bora aí, aqui que estou a ver isso aí.
Lord of the Rings.
Romeo and Juliet.
Asi taky jediný stará, jediná stará dramatická katastrofa, kterou si pamatuju.
To get a new sentence with all new words.
Co ti tam teďka skočilo?
To je rada pro Kiradu, že když nevíc tam dá, takže to má přeskočit.
You haven't got long left.
Kirada, mluv.
If you don't know what it is, throw
anything out there. Je, teď jsem měl dobrý slovo a přeskočil jsem ho. Ach jo.
Eventually, there's a waterlogged gal.
Cože? Byla to malá mořská víla?
Stings. The prompt was not guessed correctly.
Titanic.
Okay.
If you think the presenter did a good job anyway, hit my bad on your device.
Okay, it's finally your turn. Actually, that wasn't waterboarded, třeba jako.
It's place.
Je krása.
Kategorie place. It's not a place.
Neverland.
Mordor.
Nowhere. So much mural.
Mural.
Wow.
Co je mural?
Na stěný malby?
Cože?
Na stěný malby?
It has the same vibe as Mordor.
Marry that sentence, but no kids.
Cože?
Slovanský pobyt.
To tam nebude, hele.
This place has an irritable ruin.
Pumch. Pyramid.
Já nevím, jak se to píše anglicky.
Jo. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, tak teďka jsem za to, že jediný jsem nedal.
Time to check in on the scores. You may have started this game as friends, but by now you're bitter rivals. Blather round two. Your points are doubled. Here we go again. Pick a beautiful new prompt. Remember, you don't have to be an expert on your prompt. You just need to know the main stuff. Like how friends is about a group of colleagues.
To bylo jako, že jsem si myslel, že jsi vzal Chrise Hansona, ale to byl Jim Henson.
Write a sentence to describe your new prompt. Tap a word to put it in your sentence. Tap it again to take it out. You got this.
Bože.
Kirada začíná.
I've got just the thing. The category is thing.
It's a vibrant entertainment.
Let's get the presentation started.
Vibrator.
Vibrator.
Pub.
Fuck.
Fuck.
It produces the entertainment. Kaleidoscope.
TV. Mobile phone.
Proč je Ternová Francouz?
It's more specific than TV. Television.
TV show.
Talk about chilled.
Why, that sentence could fit in the palm of my hand.
Yes!
Yes!
Talk about chill, to mě dostalo.
Já si, že to slovo tam bylo nejspíš úplně jinýho důvodu, ale úplně tam sedlo.
Everyone who contributed a helpful guess gets some points too. The category is place, and this
to zase začne,
is
not a place. It's a nice liquid.
It's a nice liquid.
Oh. And we're off.
Ocean. Sea.
It's where you research the ecology. Pond.
Aquarium. Court. Beach.
It's bigger than lake.
Mr. Beast.
Big lake.
Black Sea.
Ne, to není vlastně. Ne, jak se jmenuje? A, zeměpis!
Mikhovo jezero.
River.
Máchovo jezero tam nebude.
Only a few seconds left.
Amazonka.
Well, you can't win them all. You.
Měli jsme river, ale byla specifická river.
The category is person. Perfect. I happen to be a person myself.
They're a charming figure.
Off you go.
Jack Sparrow, Prince Charming.
They have the movie.
Oh, movie world.
Simpsons.
Loki. Iron Man.
Žehličko muž.
Maybe you should just submit the sentence and find better luck with the next one. I'm sure you'll pick the right word. Eventually!
They would be friends with Iron Man.
Ještě, tak se nevyznal, kdo je kdo.
Ooh, is kinda nice. Just kidding, make some guesses.
Batman.
What?
Hawkeye.
Já nevím.
Hulk. Sherlock.
He's so foreign.
A mini sentence for maximum impact. Time is ticking. Hurry, hurry.
They're kind of similar to Batman.
Robin. Female.
Time is almost up.
Known for the eccentric cloak.
Ne, s tím jsem teda stát.
Kdo?
Zoro.
Oh, okay.
You'll get him next time, Tiger. And if you don't, you'll cease to be my tiger. One more presentation left. The category is person.
Koho jsem to vlastně měl?
They're not human.
Je to person, který není člověk.
Superman.
To je něco jako place, který není place. Alien.
Dodge.
They go searching for the memory.
Okay.
Emotions.
I'm from more inside out.
She's so animated fictional.
I absolutely adore that sentence.
She.
Inside out.
They're nothing like Inside Out.
So animated.
Known for the lousy swimming.
No, to bude tak jasný, až to budu vědět, co to je.
Spirited Away.
Time is running out. Submit more guesses.
Kabuča tam.
And they are the amnesia.
They are the amnesia.
They are the amnesia.
It's almost over. Keep...
They're nothing like Chihiro.
I have no idea.
What's...
Dory.
Aww.
They're not human, mm-hmm. They are searching for the memory.
No.
Let's see how the score
and they are amnesia.
Ano. Stila s nimi amnesia.
The winner is... Nice job, acquaintance.
Já si hodně uhodnul.
Now it's time for my dinner. A very
že myslím,
thick
že jsme všichni jednou správně předváděli.
Já jsem totiž dvě uhod. Mám pocit,
asi víc uhod.
Tak, buď můžeme hrát znovu, nebo můžeme vyzkoušet nějakou z těch jiných miniher. Zkusíme jinou minihru?
První kolo bylo jednodušší.
Ale Dory byla, oh, proč jak
jo.
To,
aaa. Oh, naše vůbec.
Za to si stojím. Tak, zkusíme to champed up, protože to mě minule fakt bavilo. Teď mě zajímá, jestli bude zase stejný ten, stejný heslo, ne, je jiný heslo. Tak prostě mě opiš.
The room code is B K L L.
Oh, my God, it's Avatar.
Akira Raccoon is the VIP.
Zastřena.
Ten, kdo se připojí první, je VIP.
Ne, já to mám propojení s Twitchem a pravděpodobně to rozeználá, že u tebe mám
Ne, vždycky ten se připojí první VIP.
Jo?
Jo. Protože kdybych tady teďka neměl, že started by controller, tak VIP, tak ten se připojí první, tak ovládá růmku.
No.
Můžem?
Welcome to the Scrolliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best at creating champion characters with unusual skills. Will the underdogs take down the heavy favorites? It's time to get champed up. In this first step, the trainers will be prompted to draw and name a particular type of champion character. They'll be equipped with two tools, a pen for drawing and a thick marker for coloring in. Once a character is drawn and named, it can be submitted. The timer's been set. Off we go.
Každý dostanete šampiona čeho a... Čeho, že mám udělat šampiona? Čiže si chci vygooglit, co to je za slovo. Cože? Barva, ale to se dá dělat.
Tak kdybych neměla stlumený zvuk tebe, tak vás i slyším.
Ahoj, Kitty.
Ahoj.
Chceš hrát s námi?
Vy něco
hrajete.
Musíš mít pojmenovaný charakter, abys to mohl odeslat. Můžeš se připojit i jako publiku. Přímo do té hry a dávat nám tam nápady a hodnotit.
To moje práce, hele.
The trainers are now moving on to creating a challenger. These characters will be the underdogs because their creators will see who they're competing against, but not what the contest will be. So they must analyze their opponent's unique skill set to create what they hope is a worthy challenger. Let's see the drama unfold.
What the fuck is that?
Okay.
Cože?
What the actual fuck?
Hmm.
co se v té hře jedná?
To uvidíš za chvíli. My teďka každý kreslíme šampiona a potom se bude hlasovat o tom, kdo je lepší šampion v té dané věci, co tam vyskočí.
OK.
Můžu začít znova.
My hrajeme vlastně, to je sbírka party her a tohle to je prostě jenom jedna z nich. Před chvílí jsme hádali slovíčka.
Na základě velice kvěšky nebo na bolu.
Na základě velmi omezené slovní zásoby, ano. Jako když Ternová má popisovat místo a první nápověden je není to místo, tak...
Oh,
jsem zvědavý, jako kdo dostal to moje, protože... Need to name their character. Hole vole.
Hole vole.
A stihla na poslední vteřinu.
Ty počítaný. Se s tím odlič, má váš.
To už to nepřeskakuje? Haló?
Už nás tě pomenovává.
Já mám tady něco strávit.
No to jo, to je trik, ale proč nestartuje zápas?
Já to znovu kreslit nebudu. Ne.
Hej, tady je něco... Nemáš třeba něco odkliknout, Kirero, jakožto VIP?
Ne.
Ne.
Mám tady take a moment to digest your assignment.
No, tak samé?
To máme všichni, ale... Proč nestartuje ten zápas? Hej? To mi ani neříkej.
Okay.
Mí smutný. Co se děje? Já to asi budu muset resetovat tu minihru.
Tolik práce přijde v ní več. Přihlásil jsem se jako audience a jenom mě to nechalo ohodnotit něco, co jsem nevěděl a nic to nedělá.
Tak to bylo seklý, no. Tak musíme znova.
No.
Enter this room code. A, P, D, R.
Ne, teda APDR.
Heslo by mělo být pořád stejný, protože jsem...
Dostaneš
jiný prompty. Ale to mě taky sere.
No ale byste neviděli moje skvělý to. Pojí želvatrona.
Ty jsi měla vyscreenovat.
Já jsem měl udělat šampiona hedonismu. Tak jsem udělal hedon bota.
Já jsem tam měla nějakou...
Hedon bota z toho. Bota. Hedon bota z... toho s futurami. Může startit?
Tak asi dělal na tebe, já jsem udělal želvotrona.
Aha. Může startit?
Jo.
Pojď.
skipneme tutoriál.
No, hole, měl bys mít možnost přeskočit potom tutoriál. Protože jsi VIP. Potom na ovladači.
Já nemám vody.
No, jako na tom Floridě čic.
Teďka, až vyskočí tutoriál, tak by tam měla být možnost přeskočit tutoriál, mám pocit.
In this first step. In this first step.
No. Yep, okay. Okay.
Já jsem tentokrát dostal fakt úžasný prompt.
Proč ten takových odstínů růžový?
Ty barvy jsou velmi náhodné. Jsou tam ty hráčský barvy jenom.
Aha, to je podle toho čempiona, jo?
Ne, to ne, ale na výběr, co se tam může vybrat barvy, tak jsou jenom ty, které můžou dostat hráči. 20-second warning, name those characters! Jakože ta ošklivá žlutá je barva mýho charakteru. S kuželem na hlavě. Zase skipuj. Vole.
Oh my god.
O můj bože, ten Jackbox extension na Twitchi je výborný. Jestli to zase někdo z vás glitchne, to tak budu naštvaný, protože jsem dostal fakt super prompt.
Ty vole, já taky.
30 vteřin.
Je pohoda.
12.
Pohoda.
It's time to name those characters.
Ježiš, teďka došlo, že mám nahatýho.
Yes.
Jste mi toho zase nechtěli vidět.
And in this corner we've got these two will battle to see who is the champion of tools. This is tough to watch.
Co se bude dít při remíze?
Some extra cash goes to the underdog.
Aha, rozdělíme si cenu. A, tak ne.
In this corner we've got... They'll be facing off against...
Nice.
This player's fan fiction. It's a Dramageddon.
Well, no other way to say it. Derekovi svaly jsou dokonalé.
Yes. Já jsem říkal, že jsem dostal úplně výborný prompt.
Now entering the ring. And opposing them will be one of them will be crowned champion of rejected Pokemon.
Ty vole, nevím, jestli chci radši jako Pokémona hovno nebo plamenomet. Hovno.
More like a world chump, I'm just saying. You don't have to catch all of them. Next up it'll be versus these two are facing off to see who is the champion of cool.
To je těžký.
Sweet mercy. Wave the white flag. This one appears to be over.
Yeah.
Bude druhý kolo ještě.
Here are the scores as we head into halftime.
Já jsem úplně na bezině.
Povedené obrázky zjevně nefrčí.
OK.
Já se nekoukám.
Tak jo, já děkuji za zážitek a jdu se zase odklidit. Mějte se. Ahoj.
Ahoj.
Jajajajaj.
It's time to name those characters.
Tak to jsem trošku nestihl.
Dělal. Pojď se.
Name those characters!
Oh, krup, krup.
It's the second half, which means it's time for the tag team. Let's start things off with our first two fighters. One of them will be the champion of Gen Z.
Fuck you.
This is brutal. It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs. Champion of Undercover CIA Operatives. Will the trainers keep their characters or swap out?
Já to nechápu, co mám dělat.
Je nový hlasování.
Je nový šampionát.
Yes.
no I in team, kids. Only in kids. Two new fighters enter the ring. Who is the champion of tourists? Oh, the humanity!
Hello.
We'll declare a winner after this next match.
Are you Nina?
The champion of falling for obvious scams. The trainers have a decision to make. Get in the car, it's about over.
A někdo může vyměnit, ne?
Můžeš, ale můžeš tam nechat i toho samýho.
This, folks, is what a hero looks like. Here's our next matchup. You will decide who is champion of hallucinations.
This one's gonna be
over. Out the popcorn, this is a good battle. This next contest could swing things. The champion of heavenly objects. Will the players tag out? Let's find out. Will they be able to maintain this lead? Me versus the world mentality certainly paid off. It's time for our next bout. One of them will be champion of princesses. Ouch.
Ow.
It's anyone's fight. It all comes down to this next match. The champion of violating the Geneva Conventions. What will the trainers do? Let's see. That was
good. Ultimate contestant Ariane.
Violent Geneva Convention. Ariane asi vyhrála. Champion of princesses.
Okay, folks, that was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores, and we have a winner.
Wow. Že jsi moc potichu.
No.
Jinak pokud jste přihlášený, tak se všechny hry ukládají a dají se nahlídnout to. Dají se nahlídnout z historie zápasu na tom Jackbox TV.
OK.
Aha, Holand končí.
Já to mám ty včerejší, co jsem nebyl přihlášený.
Dokonce, tak to je asi na device a ne na účet tím pádem. Zkusíme teďka tu kooperačku.
Můžeme zkusit?
Jo, tam je to asi jedno, kolik nás bude.
Opět zase někoho, asi Kireru, potom poprosím o heslo. Mě ještě zajímá ten progres, což... painful employment. Jo, tady heslo. Máš?
No ne. Jo.
Congratulations, fellow demons. You and your family have been selected to take part in our groundbreaking demon-human relations program. You'll be living among the humans and taking part in the pointless and highly stressful rituals of mortal life. Although why you'd want to is beyond me.
Kde jsou ty čtyři čísla?
Jsou ve Voice, blabla.
A to už to vidím.
A je to trochu chaos, určitě na poprvé se nebudeš vůbec chytat.
V pohodě, to je normální u mě.
Tak já startuju. Proč jsem zase rodič?
Each of you has a family role, parent, teen or child. That role will affect what you can do around the house, so take note of it. And if you want to shake things up, use your device to change your look. Time to get moving.
Bank.
As your assigned demon relocation specialist, it's excellent. You're going to see a list of tasks appear on your device. You know, mow the lawn, muck out the gutters, stand in the garage and sigh. These are normal chores humans do every day. No one knows why. Complete these tasks and you'll earn points for the family score. Keeping the family score high is your number one priority. If you end the week with a low family score, you'll get a failing grade, and the boss downstairs will not be happy with you. Or me. I suggest you work together to do as many tasks as possible. Some tasks require teamwork, so don't be afraid to yell when you need a hand. But there's also a prize for the individual that earns the most points. They'll be rewarded with a human-style trophy to lord over the rest of the family, the coveted World's Bestest Devil Mug. Last thing, tasks with this symbol are selfish tasks. They don't help the family at all, and doing too many causes an emergency that can be catastrophic to the family score. However, they're worth a ton of points to those devilish enough to get away with them. Just saying. Got all that? Good. Now, let's see today's human challenge. The Bigger Bang. While studying astronomy, the youngest member of the house discovers a giant asteroid on a collision course with Earth. Can the family stop it in time and still get through their daily chores? That's your challenge for the week. Challenge tasks look like this. They're worth more points, and doing all of them is the only way to get a perfect grade, so don't screw them up. Good luck! Day one begins now.
Takže ty tam máš nákupní seznam a já to hledám v obchodě. Musíš mi říct, kde to najdu, nebo kde, teda ne v obchodě, ale v domácnosti. Musíš mi říct, kde to najdu a to hledám.
Ok, ještě to nevyznal, co mám dělat.
Dítko, vylez z toho úkolu k šipkou zpátky, máš tedy challenge úkol, ten se zlatou hvězdičkou.
Ok. Pojďme dělat teda...
Refill the liquid soap.
A vidíš, který úkoly jsou solo a který jsou týmový.
Je to nad něma napsáno, jestli you need help.
Human challenge task is just a member of the family is asking for help with a task.
A já mám challenge task.
You're missing out on, so somebody jump in and help already.
Jo, pomáhám ti, Kirero. Co hledáme?
Knihu.
No a jakou?
Fialovou se žlutým stromem na vrchu.
Mám jí.
Well, well, looks like someone's being selfish. When you hear this sound, that means one of the family has given in to their devilish nature. A task to stop them will appear on your device, but you have to act fast. Acting selfish fills the meter, eventually leading to a family emergency. But it's worth a bunch of points, if you can stay under the radar. Another selfish act has begun. If I were you, I'd grab the task to stop it, or just publicly shame the perpetrator. As my study of mortals has taught me, a little guilt goes a long way.
Nic. Ježiš, ne, nikomu volat nebudu.
A challenge task is now on the list. Don't miss it.
Či je to challenge můj?
Já tam mám taky challenge.
Ok, já jsem to nefunguje tak, jak má, že nic nic nedělá, to je měř.
Vždycky to píše, to musíš dělat, je to nějakým hejbáním myší.
Právě, to mi nedělá skoro nic, nemi nedělá, nějak nefunguje nic.
Pré, máš úkol, se kterým ti musí někdo pomoct.
Musíš nastavit takový tlačítka, dolů nahoru dolů. Budík na čtvrtém stupni.
The day's half done, and you need to get your family score past this threshold. Work together to finish as many high-scoring tasks as you can before time runs out.
Kecí. Podívej na high, potom je tam něco, co vypadá jako, nevím, čvereček a je tam vyplněný vlevo takový kruh svislej a potom takový oblouk. Pětka, digitální, a tlačítko on. A nevím, jak to vypadá u tebe.
Ještě jednou teda říkej všechno.
Takový
tři...
Budík, teda nebo prostě to, měřidlo na čtvrtém stupni, otáčítko na high, potom takový to divný s kruhem a obloukem, pětka digitální a tlačítko on. Jej.
You do know that sound means someone's being selfish, right?
The dinner plans jsou na prd.
A někdo tam má War Family about asteroid?
You do know that sound means someone's being selfish, right?
Kdo tam má ten úkol War about the War Family about
já
asteroid?
Já to mám.
Jo.
Držím.
Ne, proč se všude musí někam volat, to nesnáším.
Jo, to je nejhorší. P. 6, 4, 6, 5, 5, 5. Yes, opět, zavolal tam. Jsem.
Já taky jedno jsem udělal už hovor. Ale to musíš časem prostě zjistit, co tam je v tom telefonním seznamu, že jinak nemáš šanci to najít.
Yes, to dáme.
Time's almost up. Jo. It's now or never, family.
To nikdo nemůže mít mi posrat. Ne, žádný selfies.
Nic nebude. Ask for help, ask for help, ask for help, help.
Já tady musím držet mýko.
Jaký potřebuji slovo? Měl bys tam někde napsaný slovo, Ternová.
Demon Relocation Services?
Cože?
Demon Relocation Services.
A konezde. Dobrý, ale máme dost bodů. Just watching that was exhausting. Let's check your progress. Here's your family score.
I've seen better, but I'll take it. Remember to pay attention to the tasks that are worth the most points, and work together to finish team tasks quickly.
Jeden nemáme, no, škoda.
Let's see who's in the lead.
Rossi.
Haha.
Selfish, selfish.
This family member did the most selfish tasks. Remember, selfish acts don't help the family and can lead to family emergencies that cost you points. If you see someone acting selfishly, grab the task to stop them. Unless you like losing, that is. All right, back to it.
Naviguj, Kirero.
Doprava.
Doprava.
Rovně. Doleva.
Jo, já už to tady vidím.
Doleva.
Nice one.
Ne, to je to hledání, to je dobrý.
Word NASA about impending doom, má někde úkol?
Oh, moment.
Potřebuješ od někoho pomoct? Jo, hledáš telefonní číslo. Ale nechci tohle.
Think you know what you're doing? You can turn off tutorials in the settings menu. I'll still be silently judging you.
You're first in queue.
Mám ten challenge? Jo, to udělám sám asi.
Objednávám nám pizzu.
Potřebuju pomoc s cestou na observatoř.
Aha, tak vám veguji.
Ups, akorát, kde jsme? Tady, do leva. Low, na jich. Do leva. Leva, a rovně.
Hej,
okay. Rovně. Doprava. Do prava. Já se to neumím. Mě. Leva. Rovně. Podrovně.
Pojďte se všichni koukat na report o imminent doom, ještě čekáme na tebe, Ternova. To musíme všichni.
No, jsem tam.
Do nothing.
Nedělám nic.
Yes, správně jsme udělali nic. Jest, to dáme dnešek. Yes. To prdele. Stihla to, já už jsem byl na posledním.
Is nearly done. Ale se
řídíme. Doleva.
Mostly no.
Doprava. Rovně. Rovně.
Dobrý.
Doleva.
Ah, konec. Huf, máme to.
Another day in the books. Let's see how you're doing. Here's your current family score.
Ahoj.
Ahoj, Matý, zatím můžeš koukat, pak se můžeš k nám připojit.
Nemám čas, dneska nějak možná budu koukat asi. At the bottom of the list, start grabbing higher value tasks to get that score up. All right, back to business.
It's the last day of the week, so pay attention to your score. If you don't reach this goal, you risk failing the week, and there is no retrying on the final day. Just between you and me, I'm doubling all the points today. Make it count.
Šahle tam hračku v cereálí.
Kdo opravuje Wi-Fi, nevíš?
No nevím.
To jsme dal minulé.
Nic nebude Ternová. A ty máte důležitý task.
No, já mám Ask for Help.
Jo, jdu ti pomoct.
Je co?
Kde mám hledat?
Kde mám zrovna pleště? Puff! Inside Car Engine, asi?
Hledám Inside Car, car Engine.
Mhm, hledat taky hládám.
Myslím, že hledají všichni najednou.
Jo.
Dobrý, a máme to.
Já mám taky. Jo, tady si s ním povídám.
If you catch someone else being selfish, grab the task to stop them. It'll avert an emergency and earn the family some quick points.
Negotiate cable bundle. Shit. Ježiš, Ask Boss Today, to nemám já? Tak dobře no, tak já se nezeptám, aby mi boss dal volno na konec světa.
Já se můžu zeptat.
Just FYI. The day's half done, and you need to get your family score at least this high. Work together to finish as many high-scoring tasks as you can before time runs out.
Mě bysme dávat nějaký společný.
Dobrý, já tenhle tasce glitchnul, výborný akorát.
Mám tu program Asteroid Destroying Laser.
Wow,
co? Ježišmarja. Můžu diktovat?
No, povídej.
Kolečko na dvojce. Vlovka nějaká spoukun je dolů nahoru.
A jak hodně?
6 výdolní TP plus.
Mhm.
Všechny switche na jedničku.
Ano,
flip na on.
Ano.
Číslo na 6. Ze 6 levej prostřední DTD.
Ano.
Další spínač on.
Ano.
Ze 3 černej, bílej, černej.
Ano.
Osmička.
Ano. Ta volnovka, tam je pod tím něco napsaný.
Nevím, že spoken. Budík,
já tady mám low boost, mid boost, spoken, hit a...
No, spoken.
Ani jedno... Co?
Spoken.
Spoken. No to jo, ale teda nic máme tady, nevím co.
Ok, kolečko na dvojce. Spoken je lovka dolů nahoru.
Spoken TP plus a tady ty všechny jsou s tím tahlem doprava. Obě tlačítka jsou zapnutý, čísla jsou 6 spoken DTD a prostřední tlačítko.
Musíme potom udělat ještě ten poslední bod, na to musíme potom zase všichni.
Nevím, to je blbě. Jo, aha, submit, já jsem neviděl tlačítko
submit. Pojďme všichni, koukat, laser, asteroid.
Já jdeme nakoukat na to.
Jdu tam.
Tap.
Tap.
Oh, 2000 bodů. Ah, shit.
Nedali jsme to.
A možná ještě jo.
Možná ještě jo.
To je pravda, možná
ještě dost bodů.
Tak my měli bonusy. Teleskop nebyl.
Jo.
You didn't win the round 3 goal, but your score in the other rounds was still enough to push you over the top. I give you permission to feel good about this. We were mildly pleased to hear that the
human was destroyed by an
asteroid. Tohle bude the town owes you a great debt,
which they're sure to repay with a little book of coupons for local businesses.
C-čko.
Congratulations on successfully completing this human challenge.
I needn't fail. A Kirena mě předběhl o 600 bodů na konci.
As for your individual scores.
Ani ne o 400.
This family member was the most selfish overall. Your grade might have been higher if someone hadn't been thinking of themselves. Something to keep in mind for next time. Show me that mug.
Mám hrníček.
Hi there, still here. I've given each of you an honorary family title based on your performance. Just tap the big button on your device to view and share. I'm told it's great for our clout score.
Tak já mám narcistů, the most selfish activities.
A co, už si prosím, už ty proti své posíly hrdiny?
Jo, jo.
Jsem nechtěl, ale...
Welcome back. You may notice I've switched your family roles around a bit. After all, variety is the spice of mortal life.
Mm-hmm.
This week, the bigger bang. While studying astronomy, the youngest member of the house discovers a giant asteroid on a collision course with Earth. Can the family stop it in time and still get through their daily chores? That's your challenge for the week. Tasks related to the challenge.
Look like this.
They're worth more points, and doing all of them is the only way to get a perfect grade. So don't screw them up.
Tak to když tak to stopni a dáme jiné. Nebo jestli chceme hrát tohle, já nevím.
Mě tohle docela baví, dáme to ještě.
Co?
Co jsi říkal, Ternova?
Stačilo jedno, je to náročné soustředění.
No, tak zkusíme z osmičky něco? Třeba The Big Cheese, Big Wheel of Questions, nebo jak se to jmenuje?
Ne, jsme mohli jenom.
Tak. Tady by mělo být heslo jednotný. Kirero?
Mhm.
Máš?
Jo.
Wheel of enormous proportions.
Know what time it is? It's time for a room code. C, C, D, U.
Startím?
Jo. Jestli se mi to nepřijde.
You have traveled to this sacred mountaintop, seeking answers from the all-knowing wheel of enormous proportions. You may now ask the wheel any one question that torments your very soul. Should you be chosen, your longing for truth will be satisfied, and your life forever changed. Very well. The great wheel invites you to the mountain top.
Hey, I'm an enormous talking wheel. How about that? You're gonna take turns spinning me. And you get points if I land on your slice. Earn 20,000 points and you'll be able to spin the winner wheel. But not just anyone can spin me. You have to prove yourself first. You have the chance to win points thanks to these two slices. But your odds are better when you have more. So let's earn some by doing a little trivia. And here we go. I'm in the mood for question one. Which of the following are actual Hawaiian islands? Just tap on the ones that fit the prompt.
Má nejmenší tušení.
To nikdo.
Čím víc jich dáš, tím méně.
That's all. But what was yes and what was no? How many did you get?
To ni hao, jsem si říkal, že je něco japonského.
How about
a Honolulu je město vlastně do Háje.
You two are a sight to behold. Have a slice. And you, who did the best this round. Two slices is better than one. Acquaint yourself with question two. You know how the Queen of England can just pow, make someone a knight? I love that.
Pow.
Which of these famous people are knights or dames? Find the knights and dames or be royally screwed. Sometimes I imagine myself growing hands with fingers on them so I can tap the correct answers just like you.
Zkusím třeba takhle.
Time.
Já vím jenom o jednom, jakoby z těchto těch. Že Elton John to byl určitě. 11?
Are you kidding me?
To jsem dal všechny? Jo. Ne, Mika tě krásně nedal.
Okay, last question this round. This one's all about speed. Which social media site was launched first? Tap as many correct answers as you can before time runs out.
Ten byl hodně dřív.
Between two things, we can all agree, at least you're not doing math. Hey, tip your bartenders.
Jasně. No,
zopakovalo otázku.
Get you, you little tapping tappers.
Ha! High score!
Tady jsem koupil divu pohodl.
Jo, jo.
You! Don't stare directly at it!
Mě se začal opakovat ty otázky.
Aha.
I present to you the power slice. It's an ancient relic you need to spin me. Plunk. And the time for spinning, it's now. Welcome to the mountaintop, where your slices can be spun and turned into points. Pick slots on my face to place your slices. But know this, you share the points with everyone who shares a slot with you. The slot with the 2 and the X, that one's worth double. Unless everyone shares it, then it won't end up worth so much, am I right?
Zase mám jako jedinej double.
You're gonna take turns spinning me. And I'm excited, cause you're going first.
Jsme se nějak všichni umístili na jednu
pohodu. You can also... I'm about to stop, and... Okay, you get points to help you win the game.
Počkej, to nebyl tvůj, aha, jasně.
To jsou jenom body. The power slice, it grows in number until
you land on one. Ale už je to japoničko.
Power slice mi vytoč. Ať to dělá cokoliv, vytoč mi power slice. This is gonna be the spin
to tell your grandkids about. Fakt? Jsem až šikovnej.
Aha, to mi přidává body z prostředka. Where's my slice owner at? You
won the pot, but you also get something extra. To číst znova, ano. Choose any slice and it'll duplicate
atop the slices next to it. Ne. You can make next more of your slices or just cover up other people's stuff.
To duplicate over top the slices next to it. Že takhle?
No vyber si jeden a budeš mít dvojnásobek toho. Těch okolí.
Á, ah, jo, takhle, dobrý, tak to jsem nechtěl.
Brudal. Hey, how about a spin from a new
spinner? Ternová spin.
Už je tam dvakrát smrt.
What a good thing for all of you.
Já mu nejvíc bodů teďka,
haha. Ale budeš si nějaký dvojnásobný.
Yes. Já se teďka lednu na tý lepce, budu smutnej.
Moje nero! Moje ní.
Ty pičo. Hazel. Let me spin on a different axis.
Oh, looks like I can double to win 20. Aha, no. Isn't that unusual?
No, dvojí minule, taky jsme šli dvě kola. So let's
you know. Ale mám už nakročeno.
Doufám, že dostaneš vlastně se pak vytočíš šlepku a sebere ti to všechny ty. I'd like to start with question one. How about you? Which of these are crustaceans? Cože?
Co?
Crustaceans only, folks.
If you have a mollusk in mind, I just don't care a pace. Mollusk, no, to ten mám duši. Start tapping like a group of determined woodpeckers. Kokeš, nevím, co teď slušíš. What's with all the awesome clouds in this game? Oh, thanks for asking. I'm so glad someone appreciates all the crafty set pieces I set up for you weeks in advance.
Oh, těch bude určitě víc.
Jsem tak klikal pár.
Tohle fakt nemám 100 lidí zásobu.
Done. Here's what I was looking for.
How did you compare?
Aha, jedno víc. What in the...
Bing! A second Bing. Slice, yes. Fuck you, kiddo.
The sequel to question one, question two. Kdybychom označil všechno, tak máš víc než Simno. There's a reason for that. Last night, I, the wheel, had a nightmare about a scary villain. Who is it?
Cože?
Guess?
This is a fictional villain who really hates a kid.
They had an unforgettable encounter with a reptile at some point.
Ah. What?
Oh,
they even have a military title.
Not.
Maybe avoid shaking hands with them. Unless you're attracted to danger. The kid they hate is a flying boy who refuses to grow up. I'm not blue, so this is your last chance to answer.
If you're a crocodile, get ready for snack time.
The fastest times are worth more.
Hey. Oh.
Co
napíše? How can that be? A boom. Kirena má zase slicing, ty vole.
All the slices. And win a power slice.
Tap real quick, okay? Which English nobility title has a higher ranking?
Your score
should break double digits.
Wow. Wow.
Ah, já jsem bůl.
There's time for just a few wow. more answers.
Cože?
Okay. Jsem chytřejší, zase o něco.
Yes!
I choose you.
Mám power slice.
Power slice.
Ahoj.
Now come on up and spin me. You've got slices, I've got slice-shaped holes. Here's a tip from Wheel to Meeple. You can tap a slot more than once to add a multiplier. Isn't that a pleasant surprise? How I've dreamed that you'd be our first spin.
Nahoru vám tam dal celý tři volný bez nikoho.
The time to spin. Oh. All right. Yeah.
Tak teď nesmíme vytočit Kiraru.
Kirara. Počkej, jakže mu to šlo, když tam nebyl žádný?
No to jsou, je to 2000 bodů pro toho, kdo to vytočí.
No.
Ale stává se z toho...
Jo, políčku.
Power slice!
Tak, pojďme Gilaku. Slice to
make a můžeš duplikovat power slice. This is a slice for the strategic players. I just hope that's you.
Okay, let's make a few more slices. A minus jedna tvoje, hlavně. Since you're already here, I'd like you to spin me. Pojď, 3000. To si děláš, píču?
Díky. With that point total, you can finally
spin the winner wheel. Pojď a lepku. Get over here, you.
You're gonna spin me, and if I land on you, you win. But land on one of the skulls, and we still have a game to play. You can win it right here. It's a spin we'll never forget.
To si děláš, prdel.
Okay.
I will now provide a life-changing answer to your great question.
Spin me one last time now. Pídu piráti do vlády.
Samozřejmě. Lepší než duby.
Oh, no tak. Duby je lepší.
Dáme ještě jednou?
Ani ne.
Ternová, why? Job, nebo drawful, zase kreslící.
Drawful je
kreslící.
To je taková klasika. A to je s těma animacema vlastně. To je vtipný.
Ano, to je animovaný.
Je pořád nevíme, jestli Piráti půjdou do vlády.
Heslo je pořád stejný, jo?
Your room code is UWYM.
O, já se vlastně musím nakreslit.
Je, yeah, sorry.
Tak co, Big Deal, aspoň nakreslíšce jinak než minule?
Nemám ten ten, nebo to je stejný?
Jo.
Welcome to Drawful Animate. It's time to compete for the coveted Drawful Waffle, a prize that does not exist. We're playing two rounds.
Let's party.
By now, you should have a prompt on your device. It might be pretty weird, like Beethoven's fifth appendectomy. Your job is to draw an animation that fits your prompt. You'll get points for each player that guesses your prompt correctly. You're smart, you got it.
A tady vlastně není Andu.
Tady není Andu, ano.
Too late to join the audience, go to jackbox.tv and enter the room code.
Guma neexistuje. Kirara si dává záležet.
Halfway through, a perfect time to migrate to the second frame.
Už to máte?
Mhm. Jo.
Complete. Let's see what we've got. Think about what this animation should be titled and write it on your device.
Whee! You made it.
Voila. Which of these titles do you think inspired this drawing? Alrighty, let's
to
see what
říkat,
you
can.
Pull your friends. Type
okay.
Title.
Come on, baby.
Máš vymyslet matoucí odpověď. Jinak koukejte na ten krásný načítací ten.
Jo,
nezmožňuji.
Jo. Ale jako... Oceňuji Kaufland Babi.
Jo, to byl šampion... Čeho to byl šampion Kaufland Babi?
Ten čo proti nějakému stáří nebo něčemu prostě jako...
Okay, check these out. See what happened.
Oba dva. Mám 35 bodů, jo.
Compose the title.
Who
voted for what? Let's find out.
Yes.
Titles are being delivered to your device.
Ahoj. To je moje. To je moje. Zapomeň. Zapomeň. Mám ti rád, ale zapomeň. Jsem. Jsem pojď.
Halfway point, start thinking about that second frame. And dreaming of a better life. You gotta do it for your kids.
Okay, tak... To jsem zvědav.
The drawing is done. Let's check out the first animation. Okay, I might be in the minority, but this animation makes me feel wonderful.
Se ukažte.
These are your choices. Some of them are good. Behold the results. Ooh, this one is perfect. Now choose one. Okay, who picked what?
Většinou ty jejich možnosti výrazně vyčníváš.
Thank you.
Vidím beta, dobře.
I can't wait to see what happened.
Rival chimney sweeps. Ternova vyhrála o 10 body, druhá o 10
body. Vyrovnané.
Pidičky.
Ta sdílecí ikonka přidá to.
Že bychom to hodili do Discordu, jestli pozná někdo Too Excited for Pompeii.
To sdílecí tlačítky jsi nedělali?
Jo, jo, můžu to sdílet třeba do tečky, mi tady momentálně nabízí.
Že no bylo, dobře.
Takže uložit přímo ten, no jasně, nemůžete, ale dá se to uložit jako obrázek normálně.
Můžete poslat zpětný vazbě.
No,
volám s tebou. Schválně, poslal se to?
Wee! Wee! Jak tady po Pompeji, jej!
Tak co, dáme ještě něco?
To už asi dneska stačilo.
OK. Takže ende.
Okay, tak děkuji za hru.
Čau, čau. Taky díky, čau.
Jo.
Yeah.